The sensitization program by the National Agricultural Research Organization, NARO, comes at a time when the country, through the Ministry of Agriculture, is battling the fall armyworm, which has ravaged several parts of the country. This pest mostly destroys maize, and it is feared that the farmers would lose up to 450,000 metric tons of maize annually if no urgent measures are put in place to combat it. Away from the fall armyworm, the cassava mosaic also ravaged areas of Ngogwe and Butoke in Buikwe district. The outbreaks prompted officials from the National Agricultural Research Organization, NARO, to sensitize farmers about the improved crop varieties which can hardly be attacked by pests.
At each of these farms, we have planted these six varieties which we have been monitoring. And today is the day we are checking on the harvest and the yielding ability of those varieties. So what we are going to do is to harvest these varieties, see how they have performed in terms of yield and in terms of their response to cassava brown streak disease.
After sensitization of the farmers, NARO plans to give out these improved crop varieties. However, the farmers faulted government for the delayed provision of pesticides. The area chairman of Ngogwe sub-county in Buikwe district emphasized that mere talks like the sensitization programs are not necessary at the moment. The residents want action taken to rescue their plantations from getting destroyed by pests, which would worsen the famine problem. This report was filed by Robin Anantale and Jaliat Namwaya for Urban TV.
Let the women talk over. Men, come.